I worked hard for this.
Actually, I kind of like hers right here, but I don't know if I'm ready.
It said the left door. Just to run around the city.
Thank you.
You've got all kinds of first world problems going on here.
Yes.
I love that feeling with the crystals of salt water on your skin. Somebody goes somewhere very foreign, it takes time to adjust and all that, but you do.
You do adjust.
So we stopped for a minute.
He was Turkish. I said to him, his name was Fair.
So you see, they stand there, they know nothing, they don't know what time it is. There is an officer, you see, right at the center, an officer with a blue beret. He's the one who is telling them what time it is. If, you know, whatever order is going to be given, it is by the officer. So the soldiers, they stay there. It is allowed for the people to take a picture with them, but it is not allowed to touch them, of course. And so you see, all the world, it is the slab of the unknown soldier, I mean, a soldier laying dead on his grave. So when we say neoclassic building, it's exactly how the Parliament House is. It is modern building, it was built in the 18th century, but looks like an ancient temple. That is the Athenian trilogy, three buildings. The first one on the right, which is very elegant, you can recognize the Ionic style. You see, Ionic, it's elegant. You recognize the capital with those volutes, you know, like the Rum. Very elegant building, and the capitals are covered with gold leaves. And on the two columns, left and right, we have two gods of Athens. Actually, Apollo on the right was god of all Greeks. It was the most handsome young man, you know. So he was the god of beauty, god of music, he's holding the lyre, and god of the sun, you know, of light. He was.
Mom, I can come back for it.
Yeah, I'm kidding.
Let me do it.